weeks ago, I met Emily, this wonderful, elegant person. Our sons brought us together, actually.
Come here, little dude.
Can me and Miles have a play date today?
Your drink? Does your kid drink? Maybe? I mean, it's never too early to start teaching.
I think you're joking, but great. J'adore mon poisson rouge. Every time we do this, I feel so high tone.
You want to trade confessions?
No.
Come on. What's the wildest thing you've ever done?
She's an enigma, my wife. You can get closer. You can never quite reach her. She's like a beautiful ghost.
Did you just take my picture?
Erase it. I guess I'm probably not the kind of person you're normally friends with.
Oh, you do not want to be friends with me. Trust me.
Stephanie, I need your help.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, but I do need just a simple favor. Can you come over?
Yeah. 5 days ago, Emily went missing.
I warn you, you go poking around in her past, you're gonna find something that is terrifying. She was not a normal person like you or me. I've never seen such a beautiful girl want to be so invisible.
I smell her, Sean. I smell her perfume like a ghost.
Yeah, it's just you being paranoid.
I saw my mom. She told me to say hi to Stephanie.
Were you aware that he took out an extra $4 million life insurance policy on Emily before she disappeared?
People do terrible things for their own reasons.
He thought you knew more than you were letting on.
I want to know your secret.
Quand j'étais petite, je me taisais comme une fleur.
He's done it again!
Unbelievable!
The game is filled with stories of legends and how they were born. But this is not that story.
No! Was you just watching me sleep again?
Boy, you are better than Cable, okay?
I use everything I got on this tournament.
You lost our superstar to another coach.
What's that smell? Is that a grudge?
This is the perfect opportunity for dads to meet Uncle Drew.
Oh, my nuts.
Oh, Joe Nuts.
All you wannabes out here don't play like Jordan.
So we trying to get Morgan Freeman?
Don't do it like that, Uncle Drew!
Someone like you could combine the old school with the new school.
It's got to be my team, my roster.
Yes!
Got to get the boys.
Drew's putting the squad back together.
Heads up, my man.
Oh, yeah.
Time out!
Pass the ball, Kobe.
Come on, Drew, you told me these dudes can play. And this dude, he's a karate man.
Hey-ya.
This guy right here can't even see.
Swish! How's that geriatric team of yours? You get them all individual life alert bracelets?
This is where it happens!
Play the game the right way. It fixes everything.
Yes!
Get that out of here.
To ride the ride that my man about to put him on.
Watch me, watch me, watch me.
I'm gonna be delivering pizzas and cleaning carpets for the rest of my life.
Attractive for a carpet cleaning lady, although you maybe could do something with your hair.
Yeah.
No, that's not it. It's your face. Yeah.
When it's that curry!
I bet you haven't worked a single day in your entire self-absorbed life.
No, my equipment!
Rich people, they get away with everything.
I'll be the entire life!
I don't even know my
my own name.
Amnesia in our little town.
That's him. I have an idea that is poetic in its justice. I'm here to pick up my husband.
You ruin my wife?
For better or worse, baby.
I'm poor?
Yep.
Daddy!
What do I do for a living?
I'm pretty sure I've never worked construction. I might be more suited for light office work.
I'll go easy on you.
Hi, honey. How was your first day?
And I said, what? In the morning.
Why does he only do your chores?
He's not babysitting.
Because you think he's a pervert?
Of course not.
What's a pervert?
Nothing.
Then can I have one?
I'm gonna try a little harder. Maybe I'll surprise myself.
Hey! You learned how to ride without training wheels!
Dad taught me.
He has paid his debt. I have tortured him long enough.
You're telling a ditch digger he's a billionaire. Pretty sure he's gonna be okay with it.
I like having a dad around. We want to keep him.
You guys are good together.
Maybe tonight is the start of a life show. Quiero que tú pongas las manos arriba.
I love having a fake husband. Maybe next time I ask you to commit a crime, you won't fight me on it.
Can I get you to haul the dirt on the other side of the house?
No, I speak English.
Sorry. I will talk to Bobby.
Sí, Bobby. I love doing that.
Moscow and down to Gorky Park, listening to the wind of change. An August summer night, soldiers pass.